Look at this guy. Get the hell out.